largest scale hostage situation in history. A few weeks ago, an engineered virus was released.